हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फाइंड आउट बेसिक स्ट्रेंथ ऑर्डर गिवन फॉलोइंग कॉम्पाउंड्स। फर्स्ट कॉम्पाउंड इज ऑल आर हैविंग लोन पेयर, हियर आल्सो लोन पेयर, हियर आल्सो वन लोन पेयर। सो NH2 बी साइड इज द इट इज अ प्राइमरी अमाइन, दिस इज द प्राइमरी अमाइन, दिस प्राइमरी अमाइन दैट इज बी साइड दैट इज प्राइमरी अमाइन, दिस NH2 ग्रुप हैविंग CH3 ग्रुप इज देयर। वॉट इज द रोल ऑफ CH3 ग्रुप दैट इज रिले वॉट इज द रोल ऑफ CH3 ग्रुप? CH3 group is belongs to plus psi group, belongs to plus psi, positive inductive effect. What is the role of plus psi group? This plus psi group is always electron releasing. Plus psi group always electron donating or releasing. So that's why this negative charge or density slightly increases on nitrogen. Density increases on nitrogen. Density slightly increases on nitrogen. And what about B compound here? Double bonded compound, CH2 double bond NH2. Here this double bonded nitrogen, this double bonded nitrogen having one lone pair is there. This lone pair does not change. This lone pair do not participate in any reaction. Double bonded nitrogen, double bonded nitrogen do not participate in any resonance and other compound also. So this lone pair is does not change. And what about C compound? In C compound, CH2 double bond, then CH single bond, CH single bond, then NH2. This here the conjugation is there. C compound having conjugation, double bond, then single bond, then lone pair. This lone pair participating in the resonance. This lone pair is delocalization. So that's why this lone pair is participating in the resonance. So here this nitrogen having one lone pair, this lone pair is completely disappear due to the presence of conjugation. This lone pair is involved in the resonance. This lone pair is participating in the resonance. So this nitrogen having, there is no lone pair, there is no density, there is no negative charge, any negative charge. So here this lone pair is completely disappear. So our condition, what is the condition here? Negative charge, density more on nitrogen, that compound is always more basic strength. Out of these three, which one is more negative charge, more density? First compound, A compound having more density present on nitrogen. So that is the more basic strength. A compound is more basic strength than B compound. B compound is more basic strength than C compound. This is the reason, student. So B, what about A compound? A compound, due to the presence of plus psi group, this plus psi group is always electron releasing or electron donating. So that's why nitrogen having more negative charge, more density. So that is the more basic. A compound is more basic. What about B compound? B compound also having lone pair, C compound also having one lone pair. B compound also having nitrogen having one lone pair, and C compound nitrogen also one lone pair. B compound having one lone pair, C compound also having one lone pair. In B compound, this lone pair do not participate in any reaction or any resonance. So that's why it is the more basic. B compound is more basic than C compound. What about that C compound? This C compound having one lone pair, this lone pair is involved in the resonance. So this lone pair is completely disappear. So here the this nitrogen do not contain any density, that is the reason. So this is the least basic. C compound is the least basic. So that is the least basic. C compound is least basic, that is the order strength. A compound is more basic strength than B compound. B compound is more basic strength than C compound. C compound is less basic strength due to the presence of one lone pair. This lone pair is the participating in the resonance. So that is the reason, students. Now take the another example. Now take the another example. Out of these two, which one is more basic strength? CH2 double bond, CH single bond, this nitrogen having one lone pair, and this compound also having one lone pair. So here double bond, then single bond, here conjugation is there. This nitrogen having one lone pair, this lone pair is involved in the resonance. This lone pair is involved in the resonance. So here nitrogen having lone pair is there, this lone pair is participating in the resonance. So here this density is completely disappeared. This lone pair is completely disappeared. So that's why it is no negative charge, no density in first compound. There is no density on nitrogen. First compound having, there is no density. What about that second compound? Second compound also having nitrogen, one lone pair is there. What about this compound here? This compound having any conjugation is there? Double bond, then single bond, again single bond. This nitrogen having one lone pair, this lone pair do not participating any reaction due to the absence of conjugation. Double, single, single bond, double bond, then single bond, then single bond. This compound do not contain any conjugation. So that's why this negative charge, this lone pair does not change. B compound having more density due to the presence of lone pair. बी कॉम्पाउंड हैविंग मोर डेंसिटी देन ए कॉम्पाउंड, व्हाट इज द रीजन? बी कॉम्पाउंड ऑल्सो हैविंग वन लोन पेयर एंड ए कॉम्पाउंड ऑल्सो हैविंग वन लोन पेयर, बोथ आर इक्वल ओनली, बट व्हाट इज द व्हाट अबाउट दिस बी कॉम्पाउंड इज मोर बेसिक स्ट्रेंथ देन ए कॉम्पाउंड ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ए कॉम्पाउंड हैविंग वन लोन पेयर इज देयर, दिस लोन पेयर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द रेजोनेंस, सो दैट इज द रीजन. सो यर नेगेटिव दिस लोन पेयर इज कंप्लीटली डिसअपियर ऑन नाइट्रोजन, दैट इज द रीजन. सो इट इज द लीस्ट बेसिक स्ट्रेंथ. बी कॉम्पाउंड ऑल्सो हैविंग वन लोन पेयर प्रेजेंट ऑन नाइट्रोजन, दिस लोन पेयर इज डज नॉट involved in the resonance. So this lone pair as usual same is there, does not change. So that is the reason more number of lone pairs are there, that is more basic strength. Here a compound is lone pair is disappear, in b compound lone pair is does not change. So that is the reason, student. So b compound is more basic strength than a compound. This is the simple trick, student. If you like my video, please like, share and comment. Thank you.